Hello friends, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I will show you guys how you can stream your YouTube videos in the highest quality as possible. So if you have opened a YouTube video and tried to stream it and it seems like the video is blurry, this video is for you. I will show you guys how you can fix that and watch these videos in the highest quality as possible. So before we start, if this is your first time coming to my channel, you are welcome to Untech Studio. What I do in this channel is to upload helpful videos that you help you to bypass any issue on your smartphone. So if you have not yet subscribed, I want to hit that subscribe button now and turn on the bell notification so that YouTube will notify you on the next time I drop my next helpful video. Okay, so with that being said guys, let's quickly get started. So the first thing you want to do is come to YouTube and locate the video which you want to stream. So for this, I'll be using some of my videos here. So I'll just scroll up. And let's say that this video here, the easiest way to download TikTok videos is the video which I was streaming and it seems to be blurry. Let me just click on it. Let's say that this is the video which I was streaming and it seems to be blurry. The first thing you want to do is to come to this gear icon, okay? Come to the gear icon here, click on the gear icon. Then as you can see, it's brought out so many options for us here. When I click on the gear icon, these are some of the options which it brought out for us. What you want to do is come to the quality. Click on the quality. As you can see, it is set to out, which is recommended by YouTube. Okay, but for you, the video seems to be blurry. What you want to do is change it from the auto to the higher picture quality. So I'll just click on the higher picture quality to set it. Okay, so once you just select the higher picture quality, the video will just turn automatically and be streaming in the highest quality as possible. Okay, so there's another way to do this, which I'll also show you guys. The next way is to come to your YouTube settings. Come to the settings here. You come to your profile. Click on your profile, this one here. Click on it. So once you click on it, what you want to do is come to your settings. Come to the YouTube settings. Scroll up and locate the YouTube settings, which is this one here. The YouTube settings, just click on it. Okay. So once you click on it, it will just bring out some of these options here. The next thing for you to do is come to the video quality preference. Click on the video quality preference, this one here. Then it will just bring out these options for you to select. As you can see, we have the video quality on mobile network. What you want to do from here, we all can see that it is set to auto, which is recommended by YouTube. What you want to do from here is to change it to the higher picture quality. You just select the higher picture quality here. Just click on it to select it. Okay, so once you select it, your video will start streaming automatically in higher pictures and won't be blurry again. So guys, that's how you can, and if you are using, okay, this is for mobile network, and if you are using Wi-Fi to stream the videos, you can come down here to select the higher picture quality. Also, just say to higher picture quality so that your videos will be streaming in the highest picture quality as possible and won't be blurry again. So guys, that's how you can fix this. That's how you can watch your videos and stream them. That's how you can stream your videos in higher quality as possible. Okay, so if you actually got value from today's video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and comment in the comment section that you actually got value from today's video. Okay, that you're able to fix your blurry YouTube videos through the help of this video. Okay, that will actually mean a lot to me. And if you're here to subscribe, I want you to hit that subscribe button now and turn on the bell notification so that YouTube will notify you on the next time I drop my next helpful video. So with that being said guys, I will see you guys in my next video.